For you are great. You still do miracles, that's great. There is no one else like you. Heaven, all these plants speak, Lord. You told me you made all the herbs of the field for the man and beast healing. Hallelujah. You haven't wasted time to make these things. The new man has sinned and bought man's transgressions and sinful behavior consequences upon us. And so you made the herbs of the field, the fruit of the trees for our healing. And even the flowers are therapeutically healing. Hallelujah. Creation that you've made. And so, they to me are so attractive, and they speak of your wonders and your kindnesses to us toward your children. You know, the selfish God, you care for us more than we are able to ask or think. And so your plants speak of your wondrous works, your compassion to us, the children of men. Hallelujah. So, Father, we give you praise. I give you praise on behalf of my fellow men. I give you praise on behalf of everyone who doesn't have the time or the chance or the knowledge or the wisdom that we ought to praise you. For you inhabit all praises. You inhabit all praises. You inhabit all praises. And who wouldn't want your presence inhabiting all praises? Don't know who wouldn't want to. Wow.